The SimHelp clip has 9 steps. 1. Click the Windows 7 Start button. A menu will appear. 2. Click Computer. A window will appear. 3. Double-click the hard drive that you want to work with. 4. Browse to the folder you want to cut. 5. Right-click the folder. A menu will appear. 6. Click Cut. 7. Browse to the location where you want to paste the folder. 8. Right-click the window area. A menu will appear. 9. Click Paste. This concludes the MHelp clip.